popular television in-house entertainer Hugh Laurie said on Good Morning America today that he'd had it with British shit. And he doesn't give a damn if he never sets foot in this cackhole country again. He also called the weather spastic. He even hit out at British women, saying they hadn't got a clue how to operate. This will come as a shock to his British audience, who have enjoyed him playing comedy characters such as Blackadder and Father Ted. When he stopped bad-mouthing the UK, he talked about beef burgers and the rodeo ranch. Matt Berry!